Here's a quick question for you. Do you think you know everything about your own body? Are you sure? How about the fact that 25% of an adult's bones are in their feet? Or that taste buds aren't actually those bumps on your tongue? Well, get ready for some eye-openers. Ouch! No, we're really not going to open up someone's eyes. We don't do surgery here on the Bright Side, at least for now. Here we go! Your stomach gets a new lining every 3 to 4 days. This way, your body prevents the stomach from digesting itself.
Ew.
Your brain contains more than 86 billion nerve cells, which are joined with one another by 100 trillion connections. That's many more than the number of stars in our home Milky Way galaxy. Oh, by the way, if you decided to count all those numerous nerve cells in your brain, it would take you up to 3,000 years. Your fingernails grow faster on your dominant hand. In other words, if you write with your right hand, you'll have to trim those nails more often. Your fingernails also grow faster in the summer and during the day. When your brain sends messages to different parts of your body, the signals travel along your nerves at a speed of up to 270 miles per hour. It's way faster than a sports car. People spend more than 4 years of their lives eating. Wow, is the restaurant service that slow? Hey, just kidding. The fastest muscles in your body are those that make your eyes blink. Their contraction speed is one blink in less than 1/100th of a second. In a day, you can blink more than 15,000 times. In their lifetime, the average person processes more than 100,000 pounds of food. That's more than the weight of 7 elephants combined. And how do you eat an elephant? Yep, one bite at a time. If someone decided to uncoil the human DNA, the whole thing would stretch for 10 billion miles, which is 40,000 times more than the distance between the Earth and Moon. If you don't have insomnia, you're likely to spend around 1/3 of your life asleep. But there are creatures that sleep even more. For example, for a dog, this time is 44% of their life, and for a python, 75%. During just one day, all the blood in your body travels more than 12,000 miles. That's half as long as the distance around the Earth. Your skeleton will renew itself completely within 10 years. An adult uses around 200 muscles to make just one step. And don't tell me I don't work out enough. Every minute, your body sheds more than 3,000 skin cells. It's almost 200,000 skin cells per hour and more than 9 pounds per year. But don't worry, you still have about 300 million skin cells at any given moment. Plus, your skin completely renews itself every 28 to 30 days. The liver is the only human organ that can regenerate completely. As little as 25% of the original liver weight can get back to its full size. Skin cells create a lot of dust, not only under your bed, but also in the Earth's atmosphere. If someone collected all the flaked-off skin cells floating in the air, this dust would weigh up to 1 billion tons. It's 150 times the weight of the Great Pyramid. How's that for a comparison? You won't be able to see your taste buds by the naked eye because they're too tiny. The small bumps most people take for taste buds are called papillae. Real taste buds are on top of these hair-like projections. By the way, taste buds also have a very short life cycle. They live for no longer than 10 to 14 days. So they get a very short taste of life. The average person has more than 100,000 hairs on their head. And since this hair grows about 6 inches per year, it'll make more than 40 feet in a lifetime. Some people can hear their eyeballs moving inside the eye sockets. Ah, that must be no fun. Unlike other parts of your body, your ears and nose never stop growing. Your skin wrinkles if you stay in the water for too long, but not because it absorbs water. When your body's wet, wrinkled fingers and toes provide you with a better grip. You know, like when the treads on your car tires grip the road better when they're new. Your eyes are an amazing instrument. They can distinguish between 10 million different colors. Your brain uses more than 20% of your body's energy, even when you're resting. When you're asleep, it still consumes almost as much power as when you're awake. It also burns around 330 calories per day at that. An adult person has about 25% of all their bones in their feet. Most of them are tiny but crucial. If these bones are out of alignment, so is the rest of the body. You breathe around 20,000 times a day. Hey, try not to stop. Human bones are a real paradox. They're almost 5 times stronger than a steel bar with the same width, but can fracture on impact and are rather brittle. Fingers don't have muscles that can make them move. All the muscles that move the finger joints are located in the forearm and palm. Your body contains more than 37 trillion cells. Earth has more than 7 billion inhabitants. It means that there are over 5,000 times more cells in your body than people on our planet. It surely depends on your lifestyle and how much you move, but the average person will walk up to 110,000 miles in their lifetime, which is half as long as the distance from the Earth to the Moon, or more than 4 times longer than the distance around our planet. If a person has anosmia, also called smell blindness, they can't distinguish and detect smells, but they can still be smelly. You start feeling thirsty when water loss is 1% of your body weight. More than 5%, and you may faint. Water loss that's bigger than 10% of the body weight and dehydration can end a person. The strongest muscle in your body based on its weight is your jaw muscle. At any moment, 50,000 cells in your body are getting replaced by new ones. Boy, that sounds like a company I used to work for. By the end of their life, the average person can recall up to 150 trillion pieces of information, except for where they left their car keys. Even if fingerprints are badly damaged, they still grow back with their original pattern. Your most powerful sneeze can travel at a speed of more than 100 miles per hour, almost as fast as a skydiver in freefall. The average person has about 250 hairs in each eyebrow. These hairs get completely replaced every 4 months. Your brain's memory capacity is equivalent to about 4 terabytes on a hard drive, which is more than 8 million photos. People are the only living creatures that can naturally sleep on their backs. Even apes usually sleep in a sitting position, leaning on something. Your longest bone is your thigh bone, not your funny bone. And the tiniest one is in the ear. It's shorter than a grain of rice. The largest organ in your body is your skin. Despite being thin, it weighs a surprising 9 to 11 pounds. That's the weight of a healthy and well-fed house cat. Your skull may feel like it's all in one piece, but in fact, it consists of 29 different bones. The only part of your body that can't heal itself is your teeth. Ah, what a shame. Right-handed people tend to chew most of their food on the right sides of their mouths, while the left-handed opt for the left side. Out of all people who can move their ears, only 30% can move just one ear. Such talent! Every person has dimples on their lower back, but in some people, they're more pronounced than in others. These dimples appear in places where the pelvis is connected with the sacrum, so their existence, even if it's not apparent, makes sense. Your right lung is shorter than the left one, because it has to leave some room for your liver. The left lung, on the other hand, is narrower since it has to make space for the heart. A male's lungs can usually hold more air than a woman's. Surprisingly, you burn more calories when you're sleeping than when you're watching TV. By the time you turn 60, you're likely to lose 50% of your taste buds. Aww. Your hair grows twice faster when you're traveling by plane. It has to do with higher atmospheric pressure. The muscles that help your eyes focus make around 100,000 movements a day. If you want to make your leg muscles move as much, you'd need to walk 50 miles. When you listen to music, your heart starts beating in sync with it. If all the wrinkles on the brain got smoothed out, it would be the size of a pillowcase. Well, let's try it. You first. Nah, just kidding. Hey, if you learned something new today, then give the video a like and share it with a friend. And here are some other videos I think you'll enjoy. Just click to the left or right, and remember, stay on the bright side of life.